In this video, we will show you how to use the free ARES Kudo plugin for Box to read the DWG or DWF files you have in Box. When you're in box.com, Box will allow you to read online files saved in PDF or doc. But you probably noticed this doesn't work for DWG or DXF files. To solve that problem, we can add the ARES Kudo plugin to Box. In the search engine, we enter ARES Kudo. We select it and click on the Add button to add the app to our Box account. Now we can use the plugin to open our DWG or DXF files like this. Alternatively, you can also do a right click and choose ARES Kudo from the drop-down menu. The ARES Kudo plugin will include free viewing features to easily visualize the project. You can also navigate quickly between the sheets of the paper space. You may also turn off layers, or turn them on as required. These viewing features are free and directly connected with Box. In our next video, we will show you the editing features that you can get if you buy an ARES license, and how the ARES CAD software allow you to create and modify DWG drawings in synchronization with Box. For more information, feel free to visit our website, www.graebert.com.